Ever hit a roadblock when you're trying to stream your favorite show? It happens all the time, but Proton VPN has your back. So let's explore the platform and learn about connecting to Proton VPN, choosing the best server, and getting the speeds you need to access content while staying secure. To get started, you'll need to install Proton VPN. Visit our website, download the app for your platform, and follow the installation steps. We've included links in the description for detailed guides based on your device. And be sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more tips and tutorials on everything Proton has to offer. Once you've installed the app, log in with your Proton account. With Quick Connect, you're online with just one click. It finds the fastest and most reliable server near you. If you're on the free plan, you'll be automatically assigned a server, and some features will be limited. Upgrading to Proton VPN Plus gives you full access, letting you choose your servers and countries to suit your needs. Look at you, you're already surfing the internet without prying eyes.
Those names are not for prying eyes.
Not all servers are created equal, and the best one for you isn't always the closest one. It depends on what you're doing online. If you have a specific location in mind, just pick the country you want, and Proton VPN will automatically connect you to the best server in that region. For a detailed view, you can check the server list to see options by city or by specific use case. Servers with green load indicators are less crowded and offer faster connections. Streaming servers are optimized for accessing platforms that host content all around the world. This way, you can enjoy your favorite shows while traveling without interruptions or buffering. If you're downloading large files or sharing content, P2P or peer-to-peer servers are the way to go. They're built for reliable and fast file transfers. For maximum privacy, Tor servers route your data through the Tor network, adding an extra layer of encryption. Perfect if you need to access sensitive information or browse anonymously. Whether you're streaming, downloading, or prioritizing privacy, Proton VPN makes it easy to find the right server for your needs. Proton VPN is built for speed and security. Let's start with the VPN Accelerator. VPN Accelerator works in the background to optimize your connection, especially for distant servers. It uses advanced VPN technologies to improve connection stability, and in some cases, can increase your speeds by up to 400%.
Really fast.
VPN Accelerator is already on by default. You don't have to do a thing, it just works. Let's talk about Secure Core. This feature adds an extra layer of protection by routing your data through multiple hardened servers in privacy-friendly countries like Switzerland, Iceland, or Sweden. Secure Core is ideal when you're on public Wi-Fi or need maximum privacy. While it may reduce speed, the added security is worth it when privacy is your priority. Proton VPN isn't just for your desktop. Whether you're on your phone or on a browser extension, Proton VPN will work seamlessly across all your devices. And the best part, everything we've covered, choosing servers, optimizing speed, and enhancing privacy, is just as easy on mobile and browser extensions. Stay tuned because we'll dive deeper into those in upcoming videos. Ready to unlock content from all around the globe? Use Quick Connect for instant access, and if you're ready for even faster speeds and access to premium servers, upgrading to Proton VPN Plus is the way to go. Got questions? Drop them in the comments, and we'll see you in the next video.